Daily routine for iOS centers around the timeline, a continuous representation of the time slots, and optionally the calendar events, which make up our time. The right-hand side of the timeline is a list representation of our time, while the left is a proportional representation. When we scroll the timeline, these two representations are automatically kept aligned. If we rotate to landscape, time is represented as a sequence of days. When we scroll within a day, the left side represents the whole day and does not scroll. Scroll horizontally to navigate between these days. To scroll far in the future or past, in either landscape or portrait orientation, tap the time scale, then tap Scroll to Date, and choose a date. Tapping the clock icon will always scroll back to the current time. Tapping a point in the timeline gives us options depending upon where we've tapped. Any time slots spanning that point are listed, as well as any events, and the day itself. Tapping one of these items presents options for that item. We can jump straight to a time slot or events options by tapping its name or icon. Time slots are edited directly in the timeline. If we scroll away from a time slot we're editing, we can easily return to it by tapping this button. When we've finished editing, tap outside the edited row and the timeline returns to normal. We can pinch and zoom the timeline in portrait orientation to control how much time is visible on the left-hand side. To further customize the timeline, tap the Options button, then Settings. The Calendar Settings options let us include or exclude calendar events from the timeline, whilst the Timeline Settings section includes more timeline-related options.